Let's hear it one more time for Marcel and the Contrabass.